Well, finally the stinking wind quit, so we're gonna see if we can do some more movies here with the X350.